This is my way of doing and dreaming again.
The city relies on the skills, time, talent, and energy of Salem residents who volunteer to work on issues of importance to the community. When renovation of the main Salem Public Library building began in 2020, youth services staff thought it would be a good idea to renovate the library's dollhouse too. They won an Aurelia Edwards Youth Grant from the Salem Library Foundation and asked skilled miniaturist Peggy Zorn to complete the project.
You don't have to just be a quilter. You don't have to just be a knitter. I consider myself a jack of all trades, master of none. What you want to see is the things in the house, not the wallpaper. You start getting too much vivid wallpaper and like some of that. All you see is the wallpaper. You don't see the things.
Nominate a deserving volunteer today. Nominations are due Thursday, August 19th.